Everybody's talking about all the wonderful things you do with her, like you used to with me. Can you tell by the look on my face? I still like you that way. And now I can hardly remember why we ever lost ties. But I can tell that I love you, and I still love you. And long as I'm living, I'll never get over you. His can be, I'll never get over you.
If you can't be with the one you really truly love, do the two step with the one you will.
And everybody's talking about you and her together. How could you do that?
Feels good. It's been a long time. I'm excited about this particular project. This is one of those albums that I just felt was just time to be open and out loud with. I picked Long As I Live in my second single because I thought it had a great groove. It was something to dance to. It's like a Chicago, DC step song, and I thought the energy of it was great. And it's still a sad love song, but it's uplifting at the same time. The video is going to be sexy, the video is going to have vulnerability to it, it's going to have a lot of dancing, although I'm not a little step dancer. You know, you can do it if you're 17, you can do it if you're 85. My dad's a big stepper, all the step songs.